Something I gotta get off my chest. The other night was kinda strange. I thought we was friends.
Baby girl, me and you been friends for a while. But last night you crossed the line and got bought wild. Now where we go from here, that's the $1 million bet. Girl, you know my name, you know I don't flex. But I fuck you like a porno star. Ride you round in foreign cars. Hit the club by the bar. Treat you like a movie star. Big Sam, aka Dick Hardwood. When I'm busting through your sugar wall, you say it's all good. I talk shit like that boy Wesley Pipes. So take your clothes off and leave your heels on tonight, yeah. So lay back and relax while I curl up your toes and I fuck up your hair.
Just sit back, relax, and go rub on this spelling. You need me, I give it to you cause you please me. So that's the way the bees be. Fly you all the way to D.C., I'm the president. Gotta give it to you, we both know that you was having sense. Now, what do we do when the business is? Is you gon' tell about the relationship? Cause I don't take no shit. I want you now, you're mine, I mean this. And I don't really give a damn if you get pissed. I talk the talk and walk the walk for you, baby. Top dollars to the end, it's all gravy, baby.
Bring it on back just like them Great Lakes. Sweat, hey. Make you sweat, lick that neck. Hey. You got a baby daddy, put that ass in check. Hey. What comes next? Nothing but sex.
Sevenfold, put me on so I got this
check.
What's going on, squad, man? It's your boy, Blaze, Hunter Ninth Wonder. Blaze It Up Radio in the building, but you know we with Catch a Vibe Radio right now for Wildin' Out Mondays. And we got a special guest in the building. You feel me? We got the homie Big Sam of the East Side Boys. What's going on, man?
You know what it is, man. Big Sam, gas can shout in here. Shout out in here.
Yes, sir. And I just got to figure out just one thing, just why are you hiding and keeping stingy the Fountain of Youth, you know what I'm saying? Because you look like you ain't changed at all. You know what I'm saying? You got all this thing, and I'm like, wait, are we in 2003?
Man, shoot, I just had a birthday too.
Let's go. What's your turn? 22, 23?
That's a turn.
5-0. Let's go, man. Happy 50th, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's always amazing the black don't crack. You don't look it at all. You know what I'm saying? That's good. So, you know, what's going on these days with Big Sam?
Man, just a few movies. You know, got new music about to drop. He's finishing up my album. In the midst of that, we started on the second.
Oh, y'all boys putting in that work. You know, are we to expect, you know, like, I understand that, you know, as the times change, music change, you know what I'm saying? Are we getting ready to get some maybe kind of new things? Are we going to be able to keep that nostalgia, that crunk, that, like, what style, what's the direction?
Well, we got stuff like Loves and Friends. We definitely got y'all in the club throwing bottles. We got to keep that.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely keep that down.
Come on.
You know, it's a miss everything. It's
like a combo. Yeah, I love that. I love that, man. That's what's up. So with the solo project, so let's talk about what is the you know, gonna be the difference of, you know, the East Side Boy project and your solo project?
Well, my solo project is going straight at you. I'm gonna be in the club throwing a bottle, pushing the head with a bottle. I'm just going right at it.
Yeah, how you keeping the energy to continue to, you know, be out there at the club? Like, man, I'm 38, and I'd be like, man, people like, Blade, man, we finna go here now. I'd be like, man, I don't got the energy like that. Like, how you keep that energy and that youthfulness about you?
Hey, man, they cut that check, I'm done.
No, that's right. Yeah. So, how many movies you been in so far?
Right now, I've been in like three good movies.
So how was that transition getting in, you know, from the music and going that into the acting?
That's easy, man. They just want me to be me.
Yeah, that's the best. I'm the best roles when you can go be yourself. Ain't gotta. That's what's up. But like, it's, when it's come to the acting, is like, is that a space that you want to do more of, or is as simple as, you know, y'all cut that check, you know, I'm gonna make it happen.
I just take it as it comes, man. You know. Music, you don't have.
I love that. So, any features? Any notable features on the solo album?
Right now, I got Came
For
Me.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah.
That's about it right now. I just really try to showcase my talent.
Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up.
Me and Kane got an album that we doing.
Oh, I know that thing gonna be crazy. Oh my goodness, that's what's up. And it's gonna be, see, for me, it's gonna, because I feel like they don't make music the way they used to make it no more. You feel me? I just, and yeah, they be calling me the, oh, you sound like the grumpy old head or whatever, but it is what it is. It's just, I feel like the authenticity of what it used to be, it ain't the same no more.
Yo, we offer a 1 month radio rotation on Catch a Vibe Radio. Your single spun in the club by DJ P-Town and DJ Chuck Fresh. And also an interview on Catch a Vibe Radio with your boy Blaze Hunter Ninth Wonder. And that ain't all. Also, you're going to get radio play on Blaze It Up Radio. 6 plays a day and be added to the mainstream and independent power mix. 7 plays on Catch a Vibe. 6 plays on Blaze It Up. 2 plays in the club. You can't miss it, man. All for the amazing price of $150. Now stop playing.
The game definitely switched. It was so crazy because I like, for me, before pandemic, like, Atlanta was just the place to go. It was, no matter what, like, cause I live, like, even though I'm in Florida right now, I live in Kennesaw, so I'm a little bit away from Atlanta, but for as far as music go, it was always the place to go. I used to love coming and doing performances and shows here because people was buying the music. It just seemed like after the pandemic and when things opened back up, I feel like is like Miami, and nothing wrong, nothing against Miami, but Miami is it's so much going on to get like Atlanta. Everything be so much going on, but it's just in unison. It's like people play their part. Like now, I feel like kind of like you said, every night it's something, it's something, it's something different, and it's all over the place.
Yeah, every night it's something. You know, and then in 2020, I had a stroke in 2020.
Oh man.
I was down for about 2-3 months.
Jeez.
Then I just had a heart attack in May. And I was down about 2 months. You know, I'm back at it, back out doing shows.
Good Lord. Like, well, what are some of the things that, you know, that you're doing health-wise to, you know what I'm saying, keep you out of that damn hospital, you know what I'm saying?
Man, just shit, watching what I eat, you know what I'm saying? Do a little exercising here and there. I got to get back on the butt shit. For the most part, you know, ain't that changed. Still out here in these clubs, cranking up these shows in the garden.
Yeah, good, man. I know that right, so... So do we got the gas tanks on sale? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like how can one acquire the gas tank? You know what I'm saying?
I ain't got them on sale, but everybody can ask me to put them on the website.
I'll tell you, like people can just go and just get a gas tank and put it. It ain't the same. You know what I'm saying? It don't come from you. It ain't official. You know what I'm saying?
That's just a nostalgia. Everybody asks me, what you drinking in that? I tell them, that's been the running thing for years.
Go on. Yeah, it makes sense. You know what I'm saying? Put it on the website, then everybody got it. Do kind of take away. I can understand it. I definitely do. I can understand it. So the rest of we halfway through 2023, what's the rest of the year look like, you know, for Big Sam and the Measide Boys?
Man, just working, man. Just got a call about a tour that somebody trying to do. They said they got 20 some cities already, so see if that come through. You know, other than that, we're still spot day. You know. We just left, got home Sunday.
Man, that's what's up, man. I love to see the boys out there working. You feel me? I love that. Is there anything that you want to tackle that you haven't tackled yet, or you just in your sweet spot?
Maybe more movies and stuff like that.
Yeah.
For the most part, man.
That's real good. That's real good. Got any? I know that you said you was in, you know, enjoying your family. Any other, like an immediate family? Is any other members of the family into music? Whether it's kids, niece, nephews, any of them into music?
Well, my youngest daughter, she want to do something. But how these kids is? They with it one day, and that day they ain't. She just told me yesterday, but. Yeah, when I come to you with 5 songs, I'll be ready to yo. So, come to me with 5 songs, we'll go through.
Facts. I love that, man. I love that. So, there's any type of advice you want to give to, you know, anybody that's coming up in the industry? Like, that, even though I know the industry has changed completely, what are some tips that you think that you can offer to them to navigate them through today's industry?
You got a good lawyer. If you're a young cat, parents that want to help you out, man, they don't help you out. Cause they gonna know more than you know. Stop talking about, I got it. They know something that you don't know. Let them be a part of it. Make sure you got a good attorney. And if you got a chance, you get another attorney for that attorney. Make sure he's straight.
Come on. Straight up. Yes, sir. Yeah, y'all heard it first, man. Y'all heard the gems, you know what I'm saying? So the last thing I want to get into is the new single. Like, what's the name of the new single? How did the single come about?
Well, the new single called What the Business. We had to do something for the latest one time. It's produced by 314. And we got Dave from Men at Large doing the hook. We got a video for it on YouTube, you know, I'm check it out.
Oh, what? I would be remiss if I ain't play the thing right after the interview. So, you know, ladies and gentlemen, y'all gonna get it first right here. You feel me? And then, of course, streaming on not just Catch a Vibe, but also on Blaze It Up Radio. You will be getting the single in rotation. I'm gonna be shouting you out everywhere. So expect all my tags. And you're gonna be doing social media. So, you know, other people will let you know that I'm tagging you and everything. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, I'll probably be in here, you know?
Yeah.
My kids, they be on social media a lot.
Bet that up. You know what I'm saying? So, ladies and gentlemen, y'all know what it is, man. This has been Catch a Vibe Radio, Wildin' Out Mondays, you feel me? We got Big Sam, Eastside Boys. I'm going to ask the question because I know everybody want to ask, and let's see what type of answer we get. So what's in the gas tank?
Can't tell you, man. It changed from day to day.
Let's go. All right, man. I appreciate you so much, man. Y'all know what it is, man. We out this beast. Catch up on radio, man. Peace out.
Yes, sir.
You are now tuned in to Wildin' Out Mondays on Catch a Vibe Radio. Let's get a word from my sponsors. First, my personal favorite, Steel Bridge Coffee. Y'all know what it is. 4 1-pound bags for $56. Steel Bridge Coffee, www.steelbridgecoffee.com. And you can't forget Vito's Gummies. You get you a one-pack 10-count for only $46. Y'all scan them QR codes and get you either the official slurpers of the I Feel Good Morning Show, Steel Bridge Coffee, or you get you some Vito's Gummies. Y'all know what it is. Now back to our regular scheduled program.
Girl, something I got to get off my chest. The other night was kind of strange. I thought we was friends.
Baby girl, me and you been friends for a while. But last night you crossed the line and got bought wild. Now where we go from here, that's the $1 million bet. Girl, you know my name, you know I don't flex. But I'm you like a porno star, ride you round in foreign cars. Hit the club by the bar, treat you like a movie star. Big Sam, aka Hardwood. When I'm busting through your sugar wall, you say it's all good. I talk like that boy Wesley Pipe. So take your clothes off and leave your heels on tonight, yeah. So lay back and relax while I curl up your toes and I go up your hair.
Just sit back, relax, and go rub on this spelling. You need me, I give it to you cause you please me. So that's the way the bees be. Fly you all the way to D.C., I'm the president. Gotta give it to you, we won't know that you was heaven sent. Now, what do we do when the business is? Is you gon' tell about the relationship? Cause I don't think I want you now. Your mind, I mean this, and I don't really give a damn if you get pissed. I talk the talk and walk the walk for you, baby. Top dollars to the end, it's all gravy, baby.
Bring it on back, just like them Great Lakes. Sweat, sweat, lick that neck. You got a baby daddy, put that ass in check. What comes next? Nothing but sex.
Seven-fold, put me on